Today's video is about smoke photography. We can use different color smokes to make wonderful pictures. I used a few color smoke bombs. This is unique and amazing photography. So here I am using yellow color smoke bomb. You should take pictures very fast, because smoke moves fast in air. This is me in the picture posing for smoke photography. Before taking pictures, do some rehearsals. Make model aware of where to stand. Make her learn how to use smoke bomb. Before taking real shots, learn how to handle smoke bomb. Hold smoke bomb away for you to avoid stains on clothes. Make model and cameraman aware of position and camera angle. Rehearsal save lot of time during real shots, because smoke disappear fast in air. So we should take quick shots. Safety while using smoke grenade. Make sure you prepare before you start taking pictures. So this is how you create smoke grenade photography. Think well, use creative mind and create wonderful smoke photography. If you have trees around, picture look very beautiful. I hope you learn something from this video. You also try creative smoke photography. I am Akhil, signing off. If you like video, like, share, subscribe.